In Hawkins County, one person was airlifted to the hospital after they were trapped in machinery. Hawkins County Rescue Squad said it happened at Barrette Outdoor Living in Bulls Gap. The victim was freed by workers before crews arrived. The victim was treated on scene for multiple injuries before being taken to the hospital by UT Lifestar.